Although I guess, you know, in fairness, it is Lara Croft, like Tomb Raider, not Lara Croft, like ethical archaeologist.
They should make that game.
I don't know that game would have that. It would be like one out of 54 documents found, except instead of finding them at these like amazing, incredible sites, you would just be like in like a dingy archival building, like pouring through.
And the one document that you need is missing. You're like,
yeah. No. And the most important thing would be found in the last 5 minutes of the game. And then the game would be over.
Yeah. Yeah. You wouldn't get to find out what it told you.
Like microfilm would be involved somehow, and you'd be like, how is this still a thing?
Yeah, the puzzle of the game is figuring out how the microfilm machine works. You have to go find the librarian somewhere. Like, I can't figure out how to use this. It's like 50 years old. I'm not really sure.
Yeah.